At the Center for Advanced Dentistry, folks are still online. Can you believe this? The first person lined up roughly 4 o'clock in the morning. That's almost 9 hours folks have been waiting for free dental care. The dentists who do this say they will treat roughly 100 people today. The line here just demonstrates the large need for folks for free dental care. They say it's too expensive. We'll have more on what this means for the community coming up at 11. I'm News 8's Meghan Torjussen in Auburn.